Vocal Fusion Season 2 is proudly brought to you by Airlines PNG, Telecom, Keynote, Panamax, Colgate, Office of Tourism, Arts and Culture, Origin Energy, Coca-Cola, Huawei. Vocal Fusion Season 2.
Welcome to EMTV's Vocal Fusion Season Number 2. Tonight is our top 7 night. Tonight's theme is country greats. It's going to be a ripper of a night. Before we continue, ladies and gentlemen, let's thank the people behind the show, the people that make it possible every year for this show, our sponsors. Join me, put your hands together for these guys. We start off with Coca-Cola, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause to them. Thank you very much, Coke. As well as that, a big thank you to Telecom, to Panamax, to Keynote, to Colgate, to the Office of Tourism, Arts and Culture, to Origin Energy, and to Huawei. And of course, a big thank you to Transparent Beauty Salon for the hair and makeup for our judges and our contestants as well. As well as that, a big thank you to Bargain Box for all our contestants' wardrobe. As well as that, big thank you to our partners in the competition this season. Once again, big thank you to the Laguna Hotel for accommodating our regional contestants. Big thank you to our official carriers for season number 2, Airlines PNG. Thank you very much. And of course, a big thank you to Mike Blackwood and the guys here at the Cosmopolitan, our host venue for season number 2. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming my favorite band in Papua New Guinea at the moment, our Vocal Fusion band. On the back of vocals, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for David and Numa, doing a great job here in season 2. As well as that, on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stephen Pala, round of applause for him. On bass, we've got John Podgy. As well as that, we've got our top bro here in front, sporting a brand new look with his beard right there, looking pretty fine tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for our guitarist, our lead man, Mr. Wesley, all the way from Copex. And of course, playing the keys in place of B-Rad while he's away sick. One of our contestants from last season, showing that he's a musician as well. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. John Qualum. Our judges on the panel tonight, ladies and gentlemen, as usual, it's great to have you on board. Mr. Graham Osborne, how's it going? Looking good tonight. And our cowgirl tonight, she's already geared up for our country greats tonight, ladies and gentlemen, our vocal coach and mentor for season number 2, Miss Liza Vulakoro. Great to have you as well, Mike Blackwood on the panel. Looking good, looking good. And ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for our guest judge for tonight. We had her husband on the show with us a few weeks back, but she is also a vocal coach as well, and they're back in PNG, and we're really stoked to have them on the show tonight. She's a diva. She started off very young, and she's grown from strength to strength. You've listened to most of her and her husband's songs over the years. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome on our judging panel tonight the beautiful Miss Jamie Lee. Well, that was a mouthful. Let's get straight into it. Tonight's theme is country great. Kickstarting the show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, she's from Chimbu. She's got a pretty big voice, this young lady, singing a classic from the year 2000 from Shania Twain, Holding On to Love to Save My Life. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome up on stage, Miss Tinzi Mao.
It's alright, I am
Awesome, thank you. Well done. We'll start off with our guest judge for tonight. We'll start off from Jamie Lee.
Oh my goodness. What a great way to open the show. You know what? I have been watching your last few performances and I think this category actually suits you a lot. And I think that's to do with the amount of musical backing that you have tonight. Oh my gosh, I was trying to write. Oh, anyway, I think you really brought it up at the end there. I've got goosebumps. I think that song suited you really, really well, especially those big notes, you held them. I think that was a great choice for tonight. Well done, Tinzi.
Thank you very much.
What a great way to open up the show. Tinzi, you looked the part. Really not much we can fault about your performance. You engaged the audience. Yeah, I've really got not much to say except just well done, because that was a fantastic performance, so well done.
Thank you, Tinzi. So nice to have you to start off the show tonight, because you brought the energy onto that stage. We need that energy tonight for the band and for the backup vocalists. Thank you. Very nice performance. I was very, very happy with that.
Well, Tinzi, the performances that we're looking for now, like we're down to the seven left, and we should be having the best of the best coming out tonight. So you're very lucky, because you're number one and you just set the bar so high for everybody else behind you tonight. Look out for them.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Tinzi. All the best tonight. I'll let you go hang at the back there. Ladies and gentlemen from Port Moresby, Tinzi Mao, another big round of applause, please. Right, time for us to take a quick break. On the other side, this guy is carrying the hopes of Alatau on his shoulders. Jeremiah Proud, up next. Welcome back. You're watching our top seven. Tonight's theme is country great. Before we move on, a big thank you once again to our official airline carrier for season number two, Airlines PNG. Thank you very much, guys, for being part of us in season number two. Moving right along with the competition, singing a big song from Keith Urban, Raining on Sundays. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome up on stage, Jeremiah Prout.
Raining on Sunday, storm and lightning.
fire, on fire. Did you bring your own fan club there, man? That was, they were awesome. Well done, bro. Well done. We'll start off with Graham this time around.
And let me just tell you, young man, you have just absolutely get better. I keep saying it every week, I know, and it sounds boring, but you get better all the time. And I tell you, when Tenzi came out first, you've answered the call. You've actually given a magnificent performance of a country and western song, and you ought to be applauded. Well done, boy.
Thank you so much, Jeremiah. Congratulations for that performance. It's a very powerful performance for a big song by Keith Urban. I just know every week after week, like Graham have said, you know, you're a perfectionist and you're a professional. You want your song the way you want it. You're very creative. And I congratulate you for that. That was a very powerful performance. Thank you, Jeremiah.
You definitely have set the benchmark, as far as I'm concerned. That performance there, your tone, man, you can make an album tomorrow, as far as I'm concerned. Sell like hotcakes. So, for me, man, well done. You know, just keep doing what you're doing. Love every bit of it. Thank you.
Oh my goodness, Jeremiah. I am blown away, and I just feel so honored to sit here and listen to you sing up on the stage there. I have given you, I shouldn't say it, I think you're perfect. Seriously, your vocal quality is amazing. I just loved hearing you sing that. So powerful. I don't know if I've seen you perform with the guitar before, but you looked so natural standing there with the guitar, and definitely should keep doing that in the future. You probably do already, because you know you got it all. But that was an amazing performance, Jeremiah. Well done.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Jeremiah. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Jeremiah Proud. Alatau, there you go. That's your boy right there. Right, ladies and gentlemen, up next, he's from Port Moresby. Yep, he auditioned in Port Moresby, but he's another Alatau bloke. He's singing a big Dixie chick song, Once You've Loved Somebody. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome up on stage, Mitchell Napoleon. Well done, bro. Mitchell Napoleon, pretty smooth there, bro. We'll start off this time with Big Mike.
Mitchell, for me, it wasn't a solid performance from you. There was just a few inconsistencies through it. I think song selection for you tonight just didn't seem right. I don't know if it was a last minute decision or something like that, but it wasn't polished or anything there. For me, it was just a bit all over the shop, unfortunately.
Hi, Mitchell. I've got a few notes, well, numbers here. I see where Mike is coming from. I think your choruses were so powerful. You got them down pat. A little bit shaky in the verses, just on the ad-libs at the end of your verses. I think that just comes down to polishing it up, practicing that kind of thing. I reckon song selection was all right if you had fixed up those little parts. You're a little bit nervous in the beginning, I think, but you really came through in your stage presence coming out of the first verse, so well done. And what else have I got here? Your vocal range. You've got a really beautiful tone in your voice. So I think just, you know, keep up the work, the vocal training that you're doing with Liza, and it will come good. Yeah, well done.
Well, thank you, Mitchell. I actually like that performance, to be honest. I know I understand what my fellow judges are saying, and they're also right. But I actually like the fact that you're connecting with the audience, you're connecting with the band, you have that energy that you brought with you up on stage. Although the first parts of the verses were a little bit soft, but I think you wanted to bring some tender moments to those lyrics. And I like the fact that you are doing that, because I know you from the past, you're always too way out there. We know you have a very big voice, and sometimes it can get out of control. But tonight, I think you are starting to put some control into it, and I like that.
Well, I agree with Lisa. I thought it was absolutely fantastic. I did. And I know they're talking about notes and things like that, and there definitely was. But, you know, we're here for judging you on your artistic ability as well. And it's very hard. This week we've got a country and western. Last week it was R&B, and then there was something else before there. And you're just changing all the time. I enjoyed your interpretation of that song, and well done.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Mitchell. Ladies and gentlemen, Mitchell Napoleon from Port Moresby. It's time for us to take a quick pit stop on the other side. The other brother from Milne Bay, Nimrod Nadile, takes the stage. Don't touch that dial. Welcome back to our top seven. Before we continue, a big thank you to our hotel partner for season number two. Big thank you to Laguna Hotel for accommodating our regional contestants. Right, ladies and gentlemen, up next, he's from Alatau as well, singing a big song from Rascal Flatts off their 2009 Unstoppable album, singing Here Comes Goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, Nimrod Nadile.
I can hear the truck tires coming down the gravel road. And it's not like her to drive that slow. Nothing's on the radio. Footsteps on the front porch. I hear my doorbell. She usually comes right in. Now I can't tell. Here comes goodbye. Here comes the last time. Here comes the start of every sleepless night. The first time every tear I'm gonna cry. Here comes the pain. Here comes me wishing things had never changed. She was right here in my arms tonight. But here comes goodbye. Why should I have to go from comes goodbye. Here comes the last time. Here comes the start of every sleepless night. The first time every tear I'm gonna cry. Here comes the pain. Here comes me wishing things had never changed. She was right.
Good stuff, bro. We'll start off with Jamie this time, right?
Hi there, Nimrod. I think the great thing about country music is that it really brings out the rocker in you. And you would see that in the likes of Bon Jovi and things like that. So this really suited your voice tonight. I love the notes that you held on there. I think it just comes down to that song really suited you tonight. And the performance was great, held my attention. Well done.
Nimrod, as we go through this competition, we've got to keep chopping our genres around just to, you know, find out who actually has those vocal abilities to, you know, take PNG to the next, to the world stage. And tonight, your performance, you know, as a country and western, I'm glad you stuck to your true nature. And that is a rocker. I didn't see it last week, very hard with R&B, but tonight, you could feel the emotion in that song. I believed it. You looked the part. You could sell an album. And just stay true to yourself.
Thank you, Nimrod. I enjoyed that performance. I like the fact that you are exploring yourself vocally. You know, you're bringing out the tone that you never think in the beginning that you had, your natural tone, and combining it, a fusion of rock, because it's country rock. And that's your genre, the rock. And you sound really nice. You hit the high notes, and you are holding it, and you know, I'm happy.
You know, Nimrod, when we sort of heard you first down at Ella Beach singing in the karaoke competition down there, I just noticed here that the people who wrote that song was called Rascal Flats. Well, you know, when we first found you, you were Rascal Nimrod, you know. But I'm going to tell you, tonight I'm giving you 10, 10, 10, and 10. Well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Nimrod. All the best tonight. I'll let you go hang with your mobs at the back. The ladies and gentlemen, Nimrod Nadile from Alatau. Another big round of applause. Good stuff. Right, time for a quick break. On the other side, we've got the two blokes up on stage, Frederick Kasinori and Maurice Opeti from Buka, up next. Welcome back to our top seven country greats theme tonight. Before we move on, a big thank you to our host venue, Cosmopolitan, for hosting season number two of MTV's Vocal Fusion. Big round of applause to them. Thank you. Right, ladies and gentlemen, up next, singing a Scott McCreery song, Feeling It, please make welcome up on stage, Frederick Kasinori.
Sand, getting tan, it's your head in my head.
steamboat steaming, sip, put something on ice. Cuts getting cold, head to the water, jump into paradise. Sunset setting, getting good, getting good as sleeping, yeah. Live close to close and worry about nothing, baby give me a kiss.
Feeling it. Ain't nothing like feeling that summertime feeling.
Frederick Cassinori, bro. That was awesome. Let's see if the judges were feeling it.
I thought Johnny Cash was up there to start with, and then it turned out to be Freddie. Well done, my boy. I mean, that was really, really, really good. But that's what Vocal Fusion all is out. That's what it's all about at the moment. We're down to seven people, and you've got to really strut your stuff. And you did it well tonight. Well done, my boy. Excellent, excellent effort.
Thank you.
Thank you, Frederick. You know, for someone who's been called back as a wild card, you are doing so well. You have improved week after week, and we've noticed that tonight as well. I love that song. I think it suited your voice, really brings out your low tone, and you can still take it really high. Thank you for that performance.
Thank you so much. My advice to you is lose the nerves. There's no, you don't need to be nervous, mate. You can perform. Yeah, you can sing. But it's written all over you. You're even standing there now. Mate, the nerves got to you tonight at a few stages there. But you can command a stage. You can command the audience's attention. Just believe in yourself, mate. And I think you'll just keep going along. So well done tonight. Thank you.
Awesome. Frederick, hello. I agreed with Mike on that. I did make a note of that. I think I was half expecting you to do a line dance, a square dance. What do they call it? A circle dance. And to wear some cowboy boots and a cowboy hat. That was an amazing vocal performance. Wow. I don't know about your high range, but I trust that you do have a great high range. I think that song was amazing. I don't even know how to judge that. That was crazy. You went right down in the low ranges there, and it was so country. So well done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Frederick. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Frederick Cassinori. Another big round of applause for him. Thank you. Right, ladies and gentlemen, up next, he's our one remaining contestant from Booker and doing Booker. Very proud indeed. Singing a big Faith Hill song. The song pretty much launched her career. It reached number one in the US and Canadian country charts. Ladies and gentlemen, Morris Opetti singing This Kiss.
I don't want another heartbreak. I don't need another tear to cry, no. I don't want to let a heart rain, baby, hello, oh no. Goodbye, are you gonna let me walk past? So be straight across the sky. It's the way you love me. It's a feeling like this. It's such critical motion. It's that factual bliss. It's that pivotal moment. It's unstoppable. This kiss. Impossible. There's no why, how does love get so opposed? Yeah. All I wanted was a white knight with a good heart, some fast, fast horse. Right now, into the sunset, baby, I'm forever yours. It's the way you love me, it's a feeling like this. It's centrifugal motion, it's perpetual bliss. It's that pivotal moment, it's unthinkable. This kiss,
with the moonlight from the rooftop under the sky. Yeah, you can kiss me with the wind blow from the wilds I'm pulling inside. You got me floating.
You got me.
That was awesome. All right, we'll start off with our guest judge for tonight, Jamie.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what do I say? I'll just say what I wrote down. I wrote, amazing, you commanded it, and I feel like that song was written for you. I was a little bit worried when I saw your song choice because it's such a soft, beautiful song sung by a woman, and you just owned it. A few little flat notes on the top that I think maybe you didn't take a big enough breath when you went for it, but you went for it and you didn't back out, so what a great performance. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Good mic.
Morris. Don't be shy, don't hide away, mate. That's a performance. That is a performance. Mate, that just shows how much hard work you've put into this last week. And so all I can say is congratulations for all the work that you've put in. You got the reward tonight. Well done.
Abuka. I need a few moments of silence, please, everybody. So I can collect myself. Last week was a healing. Today is a kiss. Woo! Oh, and the boots, oh my gosh, woo! Very nice performance. I love the way you delivered that song. And the way you moved on stage. Oh, Buka, woo, I love Buka. Thank you, Morris.
Well, I'm not quite sure I'm ready for a Buka Fijian wedding yet, but... But I'm going to tell you, my boy, you know, you amazed me. I saw that song and I thought, my goodness, how is he going to do that? And you did it absolutely fantastic. And you're dressed. It's a country and western show. You look bloody good, mate. And you sang absolutely fantastic. Good for you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Morris. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen from Buka, another round of applause, please. Morris Opeti. Time for a quick breather on the other side. We're so used to the guys wrapping up the show. Up next, Sumira Natera wraps up the show. Welcome back to our top seven. Right now it's time for our final contestant to perform, but before we do that, a big thank you once again to these guys, to Trends Hair and Beauty for the hair and makeup. Everyone's looking stunning tonight. And as well as that, a big thank you to our friends over at Bargain Box for all our contestants' wardrobe looking very country tonight. Thank you, guys. Right, moving right along. Last week, this young lady took on a big song by Jennifer Hudson. Tonight, she takes on one from Carrie Underwood, singing Good Girl. Ladies and gentlemen, wrapping up the show for us tonight, Miss Sumira Natera.
Good girl, put your head in the cloud. I bet you I can tell you why you're
Sumira. That was awesome. Well done. Lots of power.
I actually liked the performance, but I wasn't sure about the way you gave it over. That's all. I'll be interested to hear what the other judges have to say. But it was a fairly outstanding performance, and I thought that having the guitarist come out there with it was a very good move of yours, and yeah, I liked it. It was good.
Sumira, you know, this competition is getting very tough. As we have seen, you know, they're very, very good. You're all very good. But we need you to perform that song tonight. I didn't really get anything from you. It needed to come from the heart to begin with. You know, I think the audience also felt the same as me. I don't know, maybe the other judges might explain. I'm not really, I know you performed better than tonight with that song.
A lot of anger for this is the word that came to my mind in your performance. And because of the anger, it just, I think that's where the control gets lost a little bit. We all know you can sing. That's no question about it. I think tonight's maybe song selection, I didn't really grab it either. I agree with the other two judges as well.
Hi there, Sumira. Good night. Thank you for that performance. Unfortunately, I don't have too much better comments to give to you, but one thing for sure is that you were very confident. And but unfortunately, sometimes the confidence can push you to not focus much on the actual performance. So maybe I'll just give you the critiquing side of it. Country is a very laid-back genre, so you have the skill there already. You just needed to pull it back a little bit. Just do a little bit less on the vocals. I wrote down here that you should, in the future, to really use the BVs. They're there to help you. You don't have to do all the vocal play stuff because they're there to help you with that and to fill in the music. I probably can share some more with you after, but you held it together. You came out the way you came out, and you held it out all the way to the end. So with that, I give you a big thanks for that.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Sumira. All the best tonight. I'll let you go hang out at the back there. Ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause, please, for Sumira Natera from Port Moresby. Right, time for us to take our final break for tonight. On the other side, our judges give their verdict, as well as that Colgate Palmolive sponsor our Most Improved Performer of the Week. Welcome back to our top seven, the moment we've all been waiting for. Our judges get to make their final decision tonight. One contestant will be leaving us, leaving the competition, going home tonight. But before we get to that, thanks to our friends over at Colgate Palmolive. They are sponsoring tonight's Most Improved Performer of the Week. And before we do that, let's call upon the general manager of Colgate Palmolive, Mr. John Wood. Please join us up on stage, ladies and gentlemen. And also, he's dressed for the part tonight. Good to have you with us, John. Right. Our judges have unanimously voted this person to be our most improved performer for our top seven. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Morris Opeti. Thank you very much, John, and thank you once again, Colgate Palmolive. Ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause. Congratulations, Morris. Before you go, let's head on over to Lisa to have a few words.
We must thank Colgate Palmolive for giving this award every week. And every week we give out to the most improved. And this week, the judges have unanimously decided to give you this award because we noticed from previous weeks you have been growing. And this week you have taken on a big song by Faith Hill, and I was the most worried about you when you were rehearsing that song and how you were doing it, how you're going to sing it. But I'm so grateful that watching the way you performed it tonight, I am really the happiest. But you deserve that award. Congratulations. And a big hand to Colgate Palmolive one more time. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much, Liza. Congratulations, Morris. I'll let you go stand back there again. Right, before we get through to our judges' decisions, please a big round of applause to our top seven contestants. Tinsy Mao from Port Moresby. Jeremiah Proud. Mitchell Napoleon. Somebody. It ain't that easy to do. Nimrod Nadile. Frederick Cassinori. Morris Opetti. Unthinkable. This, 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 this. Unthinkable. This, 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 this. And last but not the least, Sumira Natera from Port Moresby. Right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get straight to business. Moving right on through to our top six next week. Scoring very high this week. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Frederick Cassinori. Joining Frederick next week in our top six, put your hands together, repping Boca, Morris Opetti. Joining the boys next week, ladies and gentlemen, she killed it tonight. Put your hands together for Tinsy Mao. These guys, just can't get enough of them. Alatau, eat your heart out. Put your hands together for Jeremiah Proud. But down to our final three, joining our friends here and the top six. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for his partner in crime, Nimrod Nadile. Now can I ask Sumira and Mitchell to please join me up here? Going through to our top six next week. Ladies and gentlemen, there's only one spot, and the judges have gone with Sumira Natera. Put your hands together. Congratulations, Sumira. Mitchell, well done, young man. Let's head on over to Jamie Lee to say her final words.
Yes, Mitchell, hi there. I don't want this to make you feel bad at all. You are coming down to the bottom six of contestants now, so we had to get rid of somebody. Tonight was really just on your performance. I think you just really need to look up. This is your career of choice. So if that's the case, take on board with your coach, the things that you've learned. You really just gotta dig deep. Look at other resources of how to upskill yourself, because if this is what you wanna do, then it's up to you to better your own skills. But I just wanna say something to Sumira as well, really quick. You weren't that far behind, unfortunately, tonight, so you're really lucky to get through tonight. This next week, really work with your coach. Whatever things that needs to be ironed out, iron it out, because you want to make it all the way.
Thank you very much, Jamie Lee, and well done, young man. Big round of applause to Mitchell for making it all the way to our top seven. There you go, ladies and gentlemen, our top six decided by our judges already. Before we go, big thank you to our judges on the panel once again. To Graham Osborne, always a pleasure having you on the panel. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause, please. To our coach and mentor, Liza Vulakora, lovely having you on the panel. to Big Mike. Great to have you as well. And a big round of applause to beautiful Jamie Lee. Jay Lee, it's been a pleasure having you on the show tonight. And before we go, our mentor will say a few words.
I just want to remind you all, young, talented contestants tonight, as the show intensifies, the pressure builds on, okay? You've got to maintain your strength, meaning you've got to commit yourselves. It happens in the real world. It's the commitment you give to your art, to your music, that shows. You want to make money from your art, from your voice, you've got to commit 101%. The sacrifices you have to make, coming to practice, waking up early, all those things you need to you know, one up again this week. Please, the pressure is on. And we really need you guys to lift your standard one more time for next week's performance. I thank you all for tonight, but please bear in mind when you go home, there's no rest. It's all about work, work and hard work. There's no substitute for hard work and perseverance. And I need you guys to be encouraged, be inspired, bring out the best in yourselves and go to the next level. You want to be out there with the rest of the world, please. I need you to give your all to this competition.
Thank you very much, Liza. Round of applause. Big words are true. Rightio, before we go, a quick mention. Next week, our top six, our guest judge will be none other than this guy. Justin Wellington will be sitting right there with us next week. So it's going to be a big show for us next week. Right, before we go, a big thank you to our sponsors that make this show possible. Big thank you to Coca-Cola. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for these guys. Coca-Cola, Telecom, to Keynote, Panamax, Colgate, Office of Tourism, Arts and Culture, to Origin Energy, Huawei, to Trends Hair and Beauty, as well as that to Bargain Box, and to our three partners, Laguna Hotel. A big thank you as well to our official carrier for season number two, Airlines PNG, and of course to our host venue for season two, The Cosmopolitan. Until then, from all of us here at The Cosmopolitan, it's a big good night. Stay tuned to MTV, your lead broadcaster for the 2015 Pacific Games.
I'd like to thank you to World Fishing and MTV na pinalo sa tingtulong sponsor. I'd like to thank you my Colgate family. No, this is the price. May talk thank you sa tayo, you girl sponsor. Thank you straight. From the roof up under the sky.
Vocal Fusion Season 2 was proudly brought to you by Airlines PNG, Telecom, Keynote, Panamax, Colgate, Office of Tourism, Arts and Culture, Origin Energy, Coca-Cola, Huawei. Vocal Fusion Season 2.